Let's listen in to what the Health Minister, Dr. Harshvardhan, had to say about genome sequencing and a surge in cases of black fungus just a short while ago.
Till now, 25,739 samples have been sequenced so far by INSACOG, and out of this, 9,508 samples have been found to have variants of concern in the country, and this variant B1.617 has been found in 5,271 samples, which is almost 65%, making it one of the most common mutation that has been detected till now. Till today morning, as per the portal, 5,424 cases have been reported from 18 states. Out of these 5,424 cases of mucormycosis, we have seen that 4,556 cases have history of COVID-19 infection, while 875 cases are amongst non-COVID patients, and diabetes was present in 55% of the patients.